It's that time. It's time to take a look at another cartoon collection and see how cartoon accurate these are compared to the vintage toys and new releases. Teela's coming up next. Hello, YouTube Nation, and welcome back for yet another vintage... Almost said Transformer Teela. Man, that was bad. Hello, YouTube Nation, and welcome back for yet another vintage... No, toy review. It's a new toy, but it's about the vintage stuff. So this today we're going to look at Masters of the Universe 80s Adventures Cartoon Collection Teela. Let's crack this dude open and see what we've got. So I am not a card collector. Here is an instruction manual for some removable parts. They let you know what's removable. That's neat. Let me take a peek, but I'm pretty sure, yes, this comic book has been given to us before, I believe, with Trapjaw, to be honest with you. That can get out of here, and then let's open up Teela and see what she's cooking. My first thoughts of her right out of the gate is it has a 2000X color theme to that Teela, which is good. I am going to say right now, I love the rubber goods that's on her bikini top. That feels nice. That is also a little soft, but not as soft as the collar or this or her boobicles. That looks good. That's nice. Does she stand? Oh my God, it's a girl toy that stands. Yes. Girl toy that stands for the win of the world. Yes. All right. So in this, we've got a little baddie coming in. One of the just dummy robots that would come. Looks like Teletran 1 with a knife. That's kind of neat. This is very cartoon accurate of her sword. Does have a big handle. Probably used to that. And does go in. That looks great. And then let's see how the shield goes on. So the shield in the vintage would clip onto the arm. This actually is held by the hand. And if you put that right there, that looks really good. I think that's as cartoon accurate of a figure as we've had in quite some time. You know what? Let's take a look at a few of her other toys and see what this compares up to. All right, as we bring in another, this is the retro play Teela from Masters of the Universe. Something that looks like this line. We'll get to Web Store later, but that's from that line. This one is only supposed to be looking like the original release of the 80s toy. This is cartoon. As you put them together, they don't look anything alike, which is great because this figure never looked like Teela on the cartoon. It's a great figure. Right now, this is a good figure. This is Teela from the cartoon, which is awesome. This is Teela from my childhood, which is also awesome. But look at the detail. Boots, got a little white fur, just nothing. The snake thing does it, but you'll also, I'm not going to undo it, but you can see the detail right here on her waist and on her chest. They do have the same kind of outline right there, but this one's in gold. This one actually is a rubber good that's coming on the pants there, and this is just a painted-on kind of accessory. They both have the crown, as you could see at the top there. This is more cartoon accurate, but those faces, look at the face sculpt on the cartoon accurate one. It's just phenomenal. I love it. I think it's great. And let's see. And she stands without any hesitation. My goodness. Do you know how hard it is to get a woman He-Man toy to stand? It's almost impossible. Okay. These cartoons, accurate, they're my He-Man right now. I love them. I'm going to start putting away the vintage ones. I still don't have a complete collection. I need to get quite a few of them. But I'm more in on these right now because they remind me of my childhood. These I've got vintage, and to come and chase them, like I've just got a couple of these just sent over right now from Big Bad Toy Store. We're going to review those in another video. But man, oh man, I'm digging the cartoon accurate stuff, and I can't wait to get more. So, until next time, I'm Wheelbreaker41 from back in the day. Somebody asked me that. So, getting to see old viewers and stuff coming back from 10 plus years ago to watch me do toy reviews is pretty cool. We're chasing down that 1,000 subscription. So if you're watching this and you'd like to give a thumbs up or hit a subscription, I would really appreciate it. Thank you all for watching. Peace out, Home Skillets.